So adaptogenic means I can give the same oil to 10 different people, and there's going to be 10 different responses based on what that person needs to regain their own personal balance. I call this the wellness model. And it's controversial because in a wellness model, we're not chasing symptoms. Now, that doesn't mean that I'm not aware of symptoms, and sometimes I am treating symptoms, but I'm also being aware of the bigger picture.